Mario Kart Tour was on a bit of a break for a while, but it has returned. I was focusing more on Sonic Frontier, so I kind of stopped. But I'm gonna try to beat this at least. Damn, I could have got a free Mii suit. Well, maybe I still can. Well, I don't want any of these guys, so whatever. Okay. Wait, they don't have the freaking annoying screen anymore? No more dun 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 dun. Are you serious? Bro. Okay, hold up. Oh my god, go away! Just shut up. I don't care about your graphic design. Bruh. Okay, hold up. Ah, god damn it. Your Jordans are fake. Okay, there. That's how you ban people now. You just say that their Jordans are fake. You know, a second ago didn't matter whether the window was up or not. Nah, whatever. I guess I have to keep it on this window again. Like, I had the window on the stream window, and it was working fine. Oh, yo, DK Mountain. I don't think this is a new track. I'm pretty sure. Wait, am I at 150 CC? Doesn't feel as fast as it normally is. Hopefully the game didn't reset my settings or something. Bruh. Oh, we're Team CF again. Or not. I mean, that level is pretty big. I'm sorry, CF. I have to abandon you for Morton. Sadly. This time I'm gonna do, like, 7 cups, because I have to catch up, otherwise we won't be able to beat the tour before it ends. But okay, we got Kurei, Hamhawk, something, Rachel, Yaki, Crystal, that guy. Also, apologies if my voice sounds a little crappier than usual, potentially. My throat is just bothering me a little lately, but I'm all good otherwise. I'm completely losing. How are these guys so good? Well, I got 4th. Not, actually. Well, that's cool. That's fine. Okay. Max Manich Brandez. Bro, wait, what the hell? They just dropped two new tracks. Wait, I forgot to check if I was on the right CC. Bro, finally. No more of the freaking tones. Thank you. I mean, it's still a little slow, but thank you. I freaking hated the tones. They were like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Oh, yeah, that's 150cc. Why was it so slow? Did they just make the game slower? Probably not, but... I mean, it just feels slow to me. Ah, crap. Damn it. Yeah. I don't even know this track because I didn't really play Super Circuit. But it's kind of cool, I guess. Actually, I think I kind of recognize this one, but it's different. Bro, this music. Oh crap, sorry, the lighting's crap because this lamp fell over. This game has a lot of Super Circuit love. Goomba takedown. Bro, look at that Goomba pile. Okay, cool. Great. What the heck? Okay. Okay, the game froze for like a second. We got Yoshi. No, wait, Mario. Mario time. Mario pipe and this thing. Oh wait. Since I didn't finish the last door, I might not have gotten the exclusive balloon. I'm crying. Now I can't balloon percent Mario Kart Tour, guys. Oh, it actually tells you what place you're in. That's a good feature. I like that. The most useless battle mode item award goes to Blooper. It's only good for combos. Ah, you frick. That's it. I'm getting me mallet. Oh crap. Banana got me. I'm sad now. I don't know why it's so dark today. So I apologize for that. Let's see, we got Yoshi. This one. And a green shell. Actually, screw it, the red shell is better. Peadon, Lulu, A98, Johnny, Comet, Kenny, Thonk, Think, Joka. And that's all. Yoshi's Egg Market. Bro, what does he do? Sell baby Yoshis on the market or something? You can't just sell your own species. That's messed up. Yoshi tunnel. Oh my god, this frickin' thing keeps leaning. I'm sorry, everybody. I can explain, officer. Bro. Okay. That was pretty cool. Hold up a second. Okay, I'm back. I like how the freaking tour image it just has a freaking PNG of Tanuki Mario from 3D Land in a cart. It's pretty funny. Oh, nice. Y'all are mid. Wait, I could have gotten Tanuki Mario. Crap. Is there still a chance for him to appear in the daily spotlight? I didn't know they swap it out like that. Bro, it's Donkey Kong. Dr. Mario. Bro, you suck. I feel like the RNG is crazier lately. Pablo, Chumba, El Banano, Gus Henry, Choke Dorius, and I don't feel like reading that name. Okay. What we got next year? Tim. That's the best one. It's just Tim. Nope. Restart. Okay. Thank you. damn it. My combo ruined. Honestly, I might just do Mario Kart for today. I was thinking of picking back up Symphony of the Night, but I'm not feeling, like, good enough to play that game too, so I'm just like, eh. Okay, we got Baby Luigi. Hold up. Okay, I'm back. Oh crap. Is that actually like a challenge? I think. Oh no. Okay, good. What else we got here? Okay. No, I want Donkey Kong now. Thank you. Okay, we got Dr. Mario. Oh wait, I just noticed my window is not... Hold up. There. Okay, now it's on top of it. Be right back. I'm back. Oh crap, the window went off. That was crazy. Ah, shoot, sorry. Thank you. Oh crap, thanks for letting me know. I was just saying, nice to meet ya. And, I was starting this tour late because I was playing a lot of Sonic Frontiers, trying to beat that on stream. But, typically I play these tours when they start, so, you know, that's a thing. Sometimes I wait for the tokens of plenty, too. It's cool stuff. Anyway, this is an interesting track. Not one of my favorites, but it's kind of cool. I like the part with all the ramps that shoot upwards. It's a cool part. The game might be a little loud, so I'm going to turn it a little bit lower. Okay. Oh. Oh, crap. I wonder which tracks they're going to pick next for the Mario Kart 8 Booster Pass. Okay, surely. Oh crap, sorry. My lamp keeps falling over. Okay, surely they won't use, like, all of the MKT tracks, but probably at least, like, part of them. Anyway, that was a track, I guess. Also, another thing I typically do with my streams is, I just play till the coin limit is exhausted, and then I just stop, but, you know, since I won't be able to finish the tour that way this time, I'm just gonna, you know, that's why I'm doing 7, to break it up. Anyway, I got Dr. Mario here, we got, this thing. And Red Shell. I like Cookie Land, it's fun. It's a fun track. The little jelly beans reminded me of GameCube buttons. But colored like a Super Nintendo controller. Oh, what? I can jump on that like that? That's interesting. That must have been because of the frenzy. I want to hit someone with this bomb, but I know I'm not really good at throwing bombs. Oh, I got it. That time, anyway. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Thank you for letting me know my mic was off, though, because it might have been a while till I noticed. Okay. Well, I died, but it was a good run. What else we got here? Oh, yeah, I do occasionally, actually. If you want, I can, do that now. But, I was just gonna finish up three cups. I was gonna finish up this cup, and then I was gonna do some tokens. But, if you wanna race now, I don't mind doing a couple. But, yeah, I usually just do it whenever people ask. And sometimes I do the multiplayer since they, you know, they made it a little bit more fun with the reward pipe thingy. Like, I like that. I used to just not play it at all, but sometimes I turn the game on to do it, so. They gave me incentive. Okay, got Dino Jungle. Yeah. So just let me know when you want to play, and I'll just open up the multiplayer menu thing and get my code up. Oh yeah, speaking of which, I should probably give you my friend code, but I'll do that after this race right here. I usually do that whenever viewers ask too, so. That's cool. Okay, we got Donkey Kong. Who still doesn't have an ult for some reason. Give him a costume, please. Like, this is literally the Animal Tour, and they still didn't give him one. They just did Tanuki Mario, which, like, okay, that exists. That should exist, but, like, come on. You're dissing my man DK here. It's like how Tails still doesn't have any ult in Sonic Forces Speed Battle. It's like, why? It's Tails. Oh crap. Okay, not too bad so far. Now DK Mountain's a good track, so I'm glad they added that one. All I can think of is Donkey Kong Jr., who, you know, that's another character, but otherwise, I can't really think of anything. Well, okay, I know Donkey Kong Jr. is actually the same as the current Donkey Kong, if my collection of the lore is correct, but, you know, that doesn't really count. That's not really, you know, that's not all, that's just another character. I wouldn't count it anyway. But, yeah, good point. I guess you could count as an old by some description. Okay. Real quick, I'm just gonna throw my friend code in the chat. Just for anyone who wants to add me. Oh, bro, they have a Moo Moo off-roader. I like it. Okay. Oh, bro. I'll just type it here. 5479. Y'all can add me with that. Okay. Time trial. Okay, that wasn't quite right how I wanted to do it, but that's okay. I'll get back on track and not use any of these things because they waste time. Nice. I'll make sure to accept that after I'm done with this. Usually my friend Nex tags along the chat in these streams too, but he's probably busy today, I would assume. Yeah, screw it. Go this way. Might be faster. Probably not, though. I don't know if that was faster at all, actually. Hopefully the time limit isn't too strict. Well, at least Boomerang Pro is happy about it. Holy, okay. That's good. Oh, I like that Bowser. He's funny looking. Yeah, okay. Just making sure I'm counting right. Okay, we got Kimono Daisy, this gold cart thing, and the Aurora clouds. Nice. A little bit of Monica in my life. Okay. Been a while since this track was featured, I believe. Okay. Come on, Daisy, you got this. I'm pretty excited for the upcoming Mario movie. It looks cool. I hear they're going to feature a new trailer at the Game Awards, so that'll be cool. I'm hoping they'll show Peach in there because she wasn't in the other trailer, so. Maybe Cranky Kong too, I don't know. Donkey Kong, Peach, and Cranky. They should be in the next trailer. I want to hear what they sound like. So I'm ready for this movie. Okay. Got that one. What else we got here? I'll use Chuck. Okay, we've got this thing. And mushrooms. Oh, Mushroom Gorge. I like that track. Bro, I'm racing the actual Nintendo. Toontown, Melanogy, Darkwater, Row. Oh, what the? I did something there. Okay. I like Charging Chuck. I'm glad they randomly made him playable in this. I'm just waiting for them to add, like, Goomba or something really silly. Because I like it when they add silly characters. Bring Goomba to Mario Kart. I don't care. Or for Professor Egad or something. I'm glad they added Kamek though, because Kamek's cool. That sounds good to me. I was thinking the same thing. Yeah, ow. I also like the battle mode a little bit too, for multiplayer. It's pretty fun. Oh, got bananas near the end. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Getting close. I'll use the Yoshi cart. And this thing again. Duck hats. Interesting. I like how most of the tracks in the tour are kind of animal themed or like jungly. It fits. Like, this is a Yoshi track. You know, Yoshi's a freaking dinosaur, so it works. Got him. Ow. Okay, that was a good frenzy. Got him. Okay. After this, I only have a bonus challenge, and then three races, and another challenge to go. And then a multiplayer can commence. Unless you want to do it before then. It's up to you. Doesn't really bother me either way. Oh, steer clear of obstacles. Sounds easy enough, as it usually is. Got dry bones here, so that's cool. I like dry bones. He's one of my favorite random enemy characters in these games. Bro, that's a lot of bananas. Who polluted this jungle? What if I just went this way? I mean, there's nothing penalizing me for doing so. Okay. Oh, there's blue coins. I mean, a blue coin. Nice. Not that it matters, I don't need to get any of these coins today, but whatever. Got them. Nice. Also, I'm glad they made these animation things faster. Oh, I gotta get this Donkey Kong balloon, hold up. And some coins. One more coin. Token time here. Okay, who do I use? All of them are pretty high level. Thinking on Red Yoshi. We got... the Yoshi card is fine. Oh, it's a max level. That's pretty crazy. I've never seen that in my life. Keep capping it out. Dang, okay. I mean, that's good enough. I mean, Ada is a pretty good level, I gotta say. Okay, we got Martin something, Marcus, and I don't know. I didn't get to read all of that. Let's go. We're pelting people with eggs today. You gotta crush them. Just smacking them with a whole egg. Ouch. Okay, I shouldn't have went off track like that by accident, but whatever. Okay. Who's your favorite characters to use in the game? Or do you, I mean, kind of hard for me to say because I mostly just use whatever's on the top shelf, but I don't know. It's also hard for me to say what my favorite track is too, because I mean, there's like 2 billion in this one, so I don't know. I never really thought about it. Oh, got him at the very end. Mukulgar. That's a funny name. This is a pretty good track. Okay, we're almost there. Sorry for the wait. Okay. Hold up a second. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. I was responding to a Discord message. Oh, we got a sidestepper. That's cool. Okay, Metal Mario. Oh, I like that biplane cart. Funky Kong would look awesome in that one. Of course, you gotta have those classic big Mario mountains somewhere. It's a staple, just like the weird candy wafer looking thing in the background of Kirby levels. The Mario geology is very interesting. Like, how are such mountains even formed? Like, you can't even climb that. It's just a big pillar, basically. They look funny. That's why I like them. Okay, that was a bad idea. That's okay, we can use our, I can use my ticket. Oh, sounds good to me. I'll, get ready to do that right after this race. Hold up a second. Bro. Stop going so slow, Mario. Okay, there. I'll get ready to join your room. Okay. Had to type something again. I'm back though. Who's making the room? I guess if you didn't, I will. Sounds good. Three races. Zero five five eight 2963. There's the room code. Okay, let's go. I'll just wait a second now. Oh, there we go. Let's go. Also, I like the username. It sounds pretty funny. Wolfie Oreo. Okay, gotta type this thing. I'm just gonna use whoever. It doesn't really matter. It's a fun competition race. Okay. Oh, cool me. Okay. We got all these guys. No random names to read off this time since it's just CPUs, but I mean, this is a good race. I mean, good track the race on. Pretty close race so far. Oh no, Blue Show. Oh, you do it. Dang. Okay. I like this track, it's pretty neat. I like the slides. Oh, good race. Not too bad. Oh, I got a lot of pipe stuff. Okay, what track we got next? I'll use Mario. Yeah, item RNG can be ridiculous sometimes in this mode. Oh, you got Black Yoshi. I like him. He's cool. I like how they just randomly have Luigi's Mansion on this theme park now. Like, what's that got to do with Yoshi? Originally, it was a Kamek's Mansion or something. It was like a Kamek's Spook House. It makes more sense with the theme. Also, I love this track, it's fun. Ah, lightning. Ow. Dang, looks like I gotta catch up. I'm falling way behind. No. Well, that was close. Nice one. Oh. Okay, we got the deciding race now. Who is it gonna be? We gotta figure it out. Who's gonna be the winner? I'll just use these. Oh, Cat Rosalina. He's pretty cool. I was thinking of getting her once, but I didn't really feel like it at the time. I wonder who, actually, I forget what the next tour is. I think it's the Versus Tour, but I forget. I think they're just reusing the same teams again from another one, which is kind of lame, but it's fine. I like when they add, like, a bunch of new stuff at once. That's when it's fun. Oh, not the best at this track, I won't lie, but... Oh no! They knocked me down. Okay. I'm gonna catch up. Good thing I wasn't in first. Ow. He got me with that shell. Oh crap. That was my chance. Oh no, a mega mushroom. Oh. Oh. No. No. Dang, that was close, not gonna lie. Oof. Kinda faltered near the end, but it was cool. Ouch. Yeah, they must have got you too. Dang, you did really well. You did really well though. Those were some fun races. Let's see what I got from the random pipes too. If you want, we can do another three, but it's up to you. Whichever works. Yeah, I hate when that happens. You get freaking bullied and then you lose. Sad. Yeah, Peach, man. Freaking killing you. Did you want to do another three? Whichever works. Okay, let's go. Oh crap, I forgot to select my character. Bowser. There. Oh, you got Red Yoshi. I like him, too. He reminds me of a friend who appears sometimes on these front streams, too. Who has, Red Yoshi as his, main, like, profile guy, usually. Corrupt Flame is his name. Whoa. I like how there's like 1,000 versions of this track. Oh no, Blue Zhao! Frickin' Lederhosen Luigi. Okay, I'm still in the running. Lederhosen. Bowser looks funny in this pipe cart. Oh no, there's a red shell! No! No! Aw, you got me. You got me at the end there. That was fun though. Pretty crazy. Do do. Do 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 do. I mean, I kind of just want to use Yoshi again. Oh, classic Mario. I like that one, even if he doesn't really show up that much. Ow. No, red shell. Ah, you got me again. Oh, wait. You must have used the mushroom shortcut, like I did. Ah, crap, I didn't mean to use that. Bruh, really? When I got my items, immediately I just get lightning. No, 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 wait, wait, wait. No, 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 wait, wait, ah! Well, there's no way I'm winning now, but... That's crazy. That was crazy. Close one. Well, I'll do my best. That's what counts. picking up pretty well now. Okay, we got, That was kind of rude of the CPU. Also, I wasn't ready when the race started, but whatevs. Let's go. Bro, stop with the freaking items. The CPU, man, I swear. Ah! Okay. Grog. Okay, I'm here to sweep now. Oh, we got another Yoshi. Nice. That was pretty crazy. Ah. Well, GG. That was a lot of fun. I'm gonna go finish the other thing I was doing. But, thank you so much for playing. We gotta do that again sometime. Let's see what I got from the pipes. Got a bunch of them. Nothing crazy probably, but hey. Bullet bill balloon. It's funner when you have a lot of them at once. Okay. Now, oh yeah, that counts for my multiplayer challenges too, so that'll help me. Thank you. Bro, it still takes forever, but it's fine. Okay, let's do Calero obstacle. Actually, I don't need to do this now. I'ma just quit. Thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to check out my YouTube archive channel as well, where I keep stream archives and stuff.